shit's turned bad. Send everyone. Come on, son. Fucker's got my pants.
That gun's mine.
You got a problem.
Cover me while I reload.
Oh, where'd that come from?
Slow motherfuckers die first. Boom, boom! Here I come! We down a man.
Cover my ass!
Can you send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
Oh, not a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Now, just how are you doing?
Mm-hmm.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
What?
Target's iced in a bayou.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Here we go!
This shot.
Put that back. You there.
Holy shit, you really been to work on Santini's business. He ain't gonna be moving guns anytime soon. God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now, trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Always got the impression old man Enzo was the decent type. Amazed he's lasted as long as he has.
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills. I want to unload some cash in Barclay.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Let
And you guys. See you.
Business is done here.
Where he went?
Oh, shit.
Woo! This boy's dead.
Shit, he's gone. Looking over here now. Fucking waste of time.
Train cars got hit. Why we got called in?
Enzo was chewing Mr. Santini's ass like it was going out of style. Said if he didn't get his shit...
I told you it was the niggas.
Wait, now it was more than one nigga? Know what I think? I think you decided to help yourself some of the shit off my train cars.
Well, come on now, Mr. Santini. You know how much money I lost, you stupid fucking cocksucking bastard. This
is on you.
Ain't coming back from that. Let's try
here now.
Got no way to go.
Come tussle with a motherfucker, you.
You can't be happening. This. You know, I really thought I could make this work.
Guess you were wrong. I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
My men don't like pulling cleanup duty when they left outside the party. We'll do this, but this district comes our way.